stolen? You're insane! All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one.
Hey, what?
Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had both privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to see.
Self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
Damn! You can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Then you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipperware, motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two.
Just like I used to throttle bad guys. Look for me, John.
Oh! There it is! That's my boat!
What the fuck?
That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
Alright, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do it.
Alright, I got a piece of the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. Shoot me one hand and drop the
glove. You said you wanted to learn from the best. Call this lesson number one. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in.
in traffic, boy.
You'll be fine. If anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover it.
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
Alright, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do it.
Alright, I got a piece of the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take it out.
Hold on, Jimmy, Daddy's coming!
just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, there's a chop shop back there, dog. If Robin's here, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat. It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that.
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, could you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home and fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
No problem. Hey, yeah, just come off here. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at it. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Hop. He gonna look after
me. Alright, take what's in my pocket. $2,000. That'll cover it, right?
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Alright. Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop you back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
One of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Reconditioning. Sweet. Dude, what's happening? Some shoes, B. Let's get some sick ass rims. Get the bitch something sexy to sit on, Holmes. Come on.
Job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost your job. It's hard out here. Huh, I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been here, homie. You've been putting the resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work, right? They just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first cup.
Okay. Yeah. Since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
A brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Your fish is ready.